Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to fix the issue of Windows 10 lowers volume automatically with 5 methods. Method 1. Disable the automatic volume adjustment feature. Press Win plus R keys to open the Run dialog box. Type the command and hit OK to open the sound control panel. Go to the Communications tab. Select the Do Nothing option. Click on Apply and OK to save this change. After that, restart your computer. Method 2. Disable all sound enhancements. Type the command in the search box to open the sound control panel. Right-click the affected sound device and select Properties. Go to the Enhancement tab and tick the checkbox of Disable all enhancements. Click Apply and OK to save changes. Reboot your computer and check if the volume keeps going down Windows 10 at the next startup. Method 3. Uninstall the Realtek audio driver. Press Win plus R keys. Type the command. And click OK to open Device Manager. Expand the Sound, Video and Game Controllers category. Right-click Realtek audio driver and select Uninstall Device. Click Uninstall to confirm this operation and wait for the uninstallation to complete. Restart your computer. Method 4. Downgrade to a generic Windows audio driver. Press Win plus R keys, type the command, and click OK to open Device Manager. Expand the Sound, Video and Game Controllers category. Right-click on Realtek audio driver and select Update Driver. Then follow the steps in the video to update Realtek driver. Once done, restart your computer. Method 5. Disable Discord Attenuation. Open Discord on your computer. Click the Settings icon. Select the Voice and Video option from the left pane. Scroll down to the Attenuation section, drag the slider to 0%. Relaunch Discord and see if Windows 10 volume slider keeps going down. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.